Video. I'm just gonna use this ham. It was on a pick five, and that's at my local grocery store. You can get five things for this price right here. Well, let me go $17.99. It's backwards in the video, but it will be forwards when you watch this video. This is chopped ham. Alright, you guys, let me adjust the camera and we'll get started. Okay, you guys, I'm just gonna put a little music on for myself while I do this. So, alright, you guys, so just watch. And this is gonna be uploaded on my Foodie Gourmet channel. So, I'll put the link for that down in the description. And I will also post this on my By Design by Ashley channel as well. Thanks, you guys.
So many things to change my mind. Come back, baby. Come back, baby. Come back, baby. Come back, baby. Hit it. Tell me how you feel. I'ma tell me what you think. Certified 9-piece, sir. Louis 1-3. 150 your shot, 3 for you and 3 for me. I'm checking your body language. I love the conversation. And when you lick your lips, I get a tingling sensation. Never go by tips. And you say you're in the mood. All I need is about an hour. Better yet, maybe 2. Let me take you where I live. For I'm switch gears. When I whisper in your ear, you lid, take your chandelier. Passion through the sex all in the atmosphere. I'ma let the pain sing so he can make it clear.
Buy you a drink. Oh, I'ma take you home with me. I got money in the bank.
Sandwich prep video. I'm sorry it's so long. I didn't even realize it. But I hope you guys enjoy it. And I hope you guys enjoy the music. And I hope YouTube does not reject this video because of the music. If so, then I'll go back in and re-edit. But anyway, with that said, you guys, if you like this video, hit that like button down below. And if you want to stay a while, or if you're new, or if you're returning and you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, please do so. I really appreciate it. And hit that notification bell so you can get all updates on what I upload next time. Alright, you guys, have a great day. And I'll see you in the next video. All links are down in the description box. Bye.
Guys, coming to you with the meal plan for the week. I'm going to be cooking out of this cookbook. I've cooked out of it since I've got it. This is the Blessings by the Spoonful cookbook. I've got a list here, so I'm going to go over that. And I'm going to be making, hopefully, these buttermilk biscuits this week. I cannot wait. I want to try this banana bread recipe one day, but that's going to have to wait. So that'll be in another video on YouTube. And I will be doing one of these brownie mixes this week. Not sure which one. Alright, you guys, I'll be back with the list. I'm gonna go over this list here in a minute, but I think today I'm going to go ahead and film a recipe today. I may or may not for my new cooking YouTube channel. I may or may not. We'll see. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and go over this list now. I'm gonna need flour, butter, yeast, the yeast is for bread that I'll be making this week. Honey is also for the bread. Wheat germ is also for the bread. The jello cream, marshmallow cream, I cannot remember what I need that for. Nuts, semi-sweet chocolate, cocoa, and walnuts is for the brownies. I'll be back with the rest of the list. Alright, you guys, I'm back with the rest of the list. Alright, also on the list, my mom wanted a chicken pie, which I found in the Blessings by the Spoonful cookbook. I will show you guys that recipe in a little bit. So I'll need chicken, eggs, chicken broth, cream of celery soup, and milk. And then, for the church, potatoes, bacon, sour cream, cheddar, and green onions for a potato casserole. Alright, you guys, that's it for the list. Let me show you that recipe.
You guys, it's going to be this recipe right here, where it has the award winning up there on top. And all of the, what I said is in here. Stay tuned, I'll film that up.